What's going on, everybody? Right, okay. Quick switch on the ammo, nice. Didn't realize that before. Ammo's looking pretty decent. Let's see, was there anything in here? A rag. Craft two arrows. Are we looking here? Feel like there was an upgrade that I really wanted. I know I was talking about wanting to get better. 50% more healing from health kits. Yeah, let's work on that. Stun bombs become smoke bombs. Adding a smoke screen. Flexing is line of sight. Craft all items twice as quickly. So 40 more for the improved health kit isn't too bad. We've already got the faster stealth kills. We got the everything. And then we'll probably work on trying to get more arrows. Oh wait, what was that? I already got this. Right, okay. All right, well, let's see how bad this ends up being.
Boats away. The word is we're almost wrapped up.
Good. I got my girl waiting for me at the farm.
You shitting me? They put you in jail again?
Hey, we get the job done.
I bet you do. Well, this is not fair.
I'm telling you, man. Data soldier. It makes these shifts so much easier.
Sure. I'll keep that in mind.
Upstairs, huh?
Fuck. Sounds like scars are getting closer.
Hope that's our guys executing those freaks.
Hey, did you hear why we're all getting called up to the FOB?
I heard that Isaac wants us to retake all of downtown.
I heard we might take the fight to them.
Oh, no way. Not after what went down last time. Even Isaac isn't that crazy.
What I heard.
There's a guy up there.
Quiet!
It's already not going as smooth as I was hoping. Oh, great.
The hell did she go? Van out. Check the whole courtyard. Track her down.
I fucking hate dogs. Especially when I can't fucking see them. I just want to die at this point. Just fucking kill me. Fucking bullshit. I feel like killing that guy might be beneficial. Is there another one? Fucking hate shit. Dogs. Hey. There's another damn dog. I don't even know what car they're talking about looking under.
We lost another one. We gotta stop her.
Oh shit. Yeah, come on over here.
quiet.
Oh, fuck.
I'll go see what's up.
I found her! Behind the desk!
Goddamn.
She's running!
Damn right I'm running. There's like three of them in here.
Anyone got a visual on us?
Four. They can't fucking crawl through.
Trespasser must have a death wish. After that shit in Hillcrest,
I wouldn't take them lightly.
Man, if I was there, you'd be dead.
I'm telling you, these people are dangerous.
Another one there coming out. How do we take care of this? I'd love if someone came outside. Oh shit, don't start running.
Anyone see her? Come on, people, where is she?
Coming up empty here.
I feel like I need to use a different route. There's three.
Anyone see a sign of them?
Okay. Guessing the other two kind of just left.
Ugh.
Okay. Oh, was there three more? Oh fuck.
She went back there.
I don't think I'm in a good spot.
We need to put her down now.
Okay. Breathe.
Two more. Three, damn. I thought a fucking snake fell out of the sky for a second.
No. Got you.
Is that it? Not too bad. What'd I do? One bullet? One bullet and one arrow? Not too bad. The bullet being used on the dog, I feel like, was a good idea. And then that guy up on top was just... I didn't like where he was at. Too easy to see. Too hard to get to. I am going to go ahead and craft a couple arrows. And now I got to go back and fucking loot everything. Yeah, they're burning bodies out here. Get my arrow back from the body that disappeared. What the hell is up this? That was scary. I mean, loot-wise, we're doing really fucking good on supplies. I hardly used anything. So, I don't know how crazy I'm gonna get actually looting stuff. I can find a couple more pieces of ammo, would be cool. Maybe a little bit more. What? I need one more pair of scissors and two more duct tape. Take that. And then any medical supplies. What am I talking about? The pills, the upgrade pills. And the screws. Those are like the two upgrade supplies, I guess is what I should have said. The two things that I can't actually get enough of. I find a lot of stuff that I'm just full on. Don't need the help. Did we check this outside pretty well at this point? I didn't realize these were both kind of the same building. This wraps around. I'll run down here one more time. I'm pretty sure this just goes into the same building I was just in. Yeah. Okay. There's no need to lock yourself in. Everybody's freaking dead. What the fuck is that red thing? Oh. Let's see, it sounded like she was on the upper floors. As dark as it is up here. And the commotion going on, I feel like they probably know I'm coming. What is this? Supply list. Oh my goodness. Bunch of musts. Medical supplies. Trauma shears. Rapid application splints. Open chest surgery sex? Seals. I don't know why I fucking read that. Tube rack? Tube? Leeway? Be sure to dig into the corners of the second floor. There's still rooms that we haven't opened that might have things worth taking. Don't go near the lower levels. I wonder what there's a bunch of fucking zombies in the lower levels.
Tell us where she went.
When Isaac talks to us about this, I'm gonna say what I think happened.
Knock yourself out. I've got work to do.
Nora! I'm not going down for her, man.
You know, I feel like you would hear someone crawling around the fucking ducting. Which way to go? Not that way. Not that way either. Okay.
Don't scream. Put that shit down. You remember me? Yeah. You remember me.
What do you want?
Abby was here earlier. Where'd she go?
I don't know. You shoot me, the sound will have every soldier come running.
You'll still be dead. Tell me where she went and I'll think about letting you go.
We could have killed you.
Maybe you should have. Or maybe you should have stayed the fuck out of Jackson. Where's Abby?
You still hear his screams?
What?
I hear them every night. Yeah. Yeah, that little bitch got what he deserved.
You fucking
help! Trespasser! Somebody, please!
That's fucked up. What happened?
Somebody, please!
Oh my god, I'm supposed to fucking run after her?
Nora! You can't escape this!
Yeah, fuck everybody else. You better keep running.
Come on!
Throw down your weapon!
No, wait.
No, please! Back up!
Put your gun down!
You can walk away from this, okay? I can.
Shut the fuck up!
Gun down! Hands up!
Get back!
You have nowhere to go.
We're going down. Do a fucking backflip and land on it.
Get downstairs!
Oh, the spores.
Take her out!
Mask on!
The fuck's the power doing on?
Doesn't matter. Find the trespasser.
I don't think this was a good idea.
Get
Come on, we gotta go now. I think I'm pretty happy with that outcome, actually. Well, aren't you going to ask me? Why, I'm not coughing, bitch. Damn, look at her veins.
Where's Abby?
Breathing spores. You're her.
You firefly?
There are no fireflies anymore.
Where's Abby?
I'm fucking dead anyway. Why would I tell you anything?
Because I can make it quick. Or I can make it so much worse.
Think about what he did. How many people are dead because of him?
Last chance.
I'm not giving up, my friend.
It's me. Ellie. Are you okay?
Christ. Is that your blood?
She's hiding out in this aquarium. Arms up.
she is.
I made her talk. It's okay. I don't want to lose you. Stuff behind. Come on. There's gotta be something. Why'd you all leave?
Oh shit. The growth is clearly mutated. Let's see if the test results corroborate our theory this is big. Does that say mutated or? Yes, it does say mutated. Okay. Looks like it's showing her arm. Maybe not. I feel like this is the hospital that she was taken to, but maybe not. I think maybe it is. Dawn, you know I'm glad I cataloged and collected all this rare hospital equipment, and as soon as I'm done, I hear that there's no use for it anymore. I cannot fucking believe you guys voted to disband. I get it. this was a miracle that slipped through our fingers. It's fucking shitty, but the whole world is shitty. How can we give up like this? What now? Seattle and QZs? Settle in QZs? Join some third-rate resistance groups? Fuck that. Someone still has to care. I'll spend the rest of my life trying to find them or die trying. Scott.
Running off in the middle of the night like that. You talk to me. You don't just leave me a goddamn note.
Tell me what happened here. If you lie to me one more time, I'm gone. You will never see me again. But if you tell me the truth, I'll go back to Jackson. No matter what it is.
Making a vaccine. So I stopped them.
Touch me! I'll go back. But we're done.
truth finally comes out. At least she found out. She forgave him eventually. Talk about a rough part of the game. Fuck with my emotions.
Dina? Jesse?
Things she had to do.
The war, the merrier. Hey, look, Joel. It's your favorite.
I don't remember this room.
Dina? Jesse?
Oh, he's behind the damn stage.
She had a rough night. Barely could get her to keep water down.
You should have woken me up.
Is she pregnant?
Yeah.
I get why you came out here. But we gotta take her back. She needs real care and she's not gonna get that.
Yeah, I know. But I can't just leave Tommy. He's out here because of me. Maybe you could take her back.
She's not gonna leave without you. Screw it. Let's get Tommy. This aquarium that girl told you about. Tommy hasn't found Abby yet. We'll post up there until he does.
And you're good with leaving Dina by herself?
Her orders.
Okay. Let's go tell her we're leaving then.
I'll just meet you up front.
I need you to lock the door for us.
Okay.
Let's do it.
Your map showed the aquarium along the shore. Should be down this way.
Yeah. How does anyone stay dry in this city?
It doesn't feel like it rains that much.
Okay, go for it.
Okay.
Thanks.
Alright. I've got to fucking call it a video. Thank you guys for watching. I'll catch you on the next one. Peace out.